Here's one that we didn't write, but really love to sing. It's an old Ian and Sylvia tune. It has some sentimental value because my daddy was actually a rodeo cowboy.
Oh, shit.